afternoon, everybody. I've got some daily chores I gotta get done. Hopefully I can get outside. Looking a little ominous out there. Probably gonna rain again. Really tired of the rain. I think my aunt might be right that the too much rain rotted out my squash plant and killed it. Not good. So anyway, I have to change the belt on the vacuum. It broke. The kids were vacuuming and, you know, kids, they suck up things they're not supposed to. So I'm gonna do that real quick. Sunflower.
It's so tiny.
So another one.
Mom, that sunflower's facing the other way.
This poor guy's falling apart. Yeah. I hope we get seeds.
Mom, that one's facing the other way.
Look at this one's about to bloom soon.
That yeah, it's facing the other way.
It's pointing at the sun.
It is.
See, Mom, look at the corn.
Oh, I wonder if an animal went through there.
Yeah.
But Mom, you know what's weird? It wasn't like that. It was actually leaned over more.
Well, maybe it's
starting to go back,
getting more strength to it. This is the I feel raindrops. This was the one I was talking about, honey.
Oh.
Because this hasn't grown at all in a couple of days.
Yeah.
So I think that's gonna be it for it.
Mom,
hold
but
on, honey.
Look at this
it's a little
corn.
Guy, but it's.
I need to.
Huh?
Look at
the
corn. I mean that.
The broccoli.
Yeah, the broccoli.
Yep. Soon. So we had those two. One that we
cut off yesterday.
Mom, I can't wait to eat and refresh the cantaloupe.
I know. Yep, just be careful with it.
Is it done?
No, it's not done yet.
When we're watching a movie,
I think an animal might have tried to get in there or something and it knocked over the
Mom.
Bent it over.
Mom, when we're watching these movies, we have like a little movie night with ice cream.
You had ice cream already, sweetie. It's a lot of squash on there, though.
Yeah.
Look, we have a bunch of zucchini.
I think I see that other broccoli coming in.
Where? Where we cut it. It looks like it's just coming
Be
back.
Be careful right there, Emmy. That's all watermelon.
It looks like it's coming back.
Well, from what I read, it's supposed to a couple times, so. Look at this, standing like straight up.
Yeah.
This is cantaloupe.
Oh, Mom, I wanted to show you something.
Okay, what?
Come here.
Hey, look, another little one right there. Look how fuzzy they are.
Oh, yeah, they're okay. Fuzzy before. Look at that guy.
Yeah, it's not ready yet, though.
Yeah. It gets a lot bigger. It's not growing
This one
anymore.
Over here. No, it's not growing anymore. That's why I said I think it's going to stay that size and just kind of ripen now.
What does that mean?
It means get ready to eat.
Oh, so.
So that it's
so
ripe. Yeah, look at this corn fell over. That's a bummer.
So cantaloupe can be that little, Mom?
I have a feeling an animal got in there because I don't know why else that would do that.
So, Mom, cantaloupe can be little and still you can eat it?
I guess so. We're going to find out.
It's not growing, like, anymore.
It's good there's that one, though.
Yeah,
There's a few little ones.
You can see it's turning it into its color.
That one over there is still little, so I don't know what's going to happen
with that. It looks like it's starting to.
still grow. Yeah.
Maybe it's going to stay that size again. It's nice out right now, isn't it, guys?
It is.
It's nice and sun went down.
Yeah. It's so nice out.
There's not that much bugs
muggy.
Right now.
Yeah, it's because it's not all muggy and yucky.
Mom,
careful
look
of that. Let's see if we can find any watermelon.
Wait, Sam is like running with Emily, yeah. And then he like stops and says, "Whoa, that's a lot of tomatoes."
What's this? Oh, look at a little one.
A tiny one?
A little watermelon right here.
I want to see.
See it?
Oh, yay!
Right there.
Yeah.
Do you have any more?
I saw $1 again.
Hey, Mom, look at it. It's fuzzy right here. Maybe this one's going to go right here.
Oh, yeah, that looks like it would be one.
I bend it.
Did you just break it?
This.
That's okay. That's not a big deal, that thing.
Mom, I want to, like, get into this plant and see if there's, like, a big one.
You want to see if there's something in there?
Yeah. Mom, it looks like we're not
Look at these little tomatoes, Aiden. There's a whole bunch of little ones. See them right there?
Oh, that's cute.
There's a few of them. There's some on the other plants, too.
I'm feeling
Hey, Amy. Why? Look, there's little ones over here. This is one I should probably tie up. I'll do that tomorrow. There's little ones there. My goodness, there's a lot of little ones everywhere. You keep picking them, they keep coming. That's awesome. I want to make stuff, salsa and
the reason
sauces.
Why I said that it's just not growing anything.
Well, honey, it's still alive. The stuff that's here right now is still alive.
See, I'm telling you, once we see, like, a tiny pumpkin, it just goes away.
Look at how far out this grew already. This is out here now. That was just in the tree.
Yeah.
Now it's all the way out here. It's coming all the way out.
But look, you know that pumpkin that I found?
Yeah, it's not there anymore?
It's not there anymore. It's, like, dead again. I think it died. See, once we see a tiny pumpkin, it just dies out.
There's one.
Oh, maybe. I think that one is it.
I think that's it.
I think that's the one that we saw.
That is so promising. Oh my gosh, I think that's a pumpkin. Now let's hope it stays alive and keeps growing. Is there any more over here?
All right, I'm getting into this.
Watermelon?
Yeah.
What about on this side? We've got the vines growing out over here.
Watermelon. I know you have something.
Oh gosh, I just want to find a couple of them. I know we have one.
I know there's something in here. If you have a big thing in here, there has to be something.
Look at these giant flowers up in the tree here.
Oh God, I can. Mom, as soon you're right. We weeded this, and look how big it got.
It's huge.
I know. I can barely even get through it.
Some of this, of course, died, hun. I think next year we'll know better what to do.
Yeah.
As far as weeding and stuff.
And
even as
so
gentle as we were, it still killed a lot of it. All of this in this area is still alive. There's that over there that seems to be okay. And all of that kind of went over into the corn.
Maybe there's something in here.
And there could be something here. And this is new, Aiden. See this right here?
Oh, maybe it's starting to grow again.
Yeah, I came out yesterday and it was about here. Now it's there. So that's new.
Good. I'm trying to get in here.
Well, I think I see at least one pumpkin. These are the jack-o'-lantern pumpkins, and I think there's one at least. So
I'm hoping so because I wanted to do some
pumpkins. We will see.
I
think we're going to get more. I don't want to wipe it out yet.
Ah, it's a bug went in my ear.
Bug got you in your ear?
I could hear the...
Yeah.
Oh, that was loud.
Little pains they are.
Mm-hmm. I hate these
bugs. I bet you there's a lot in here. What do you think, bud?
Could you help me?
I bet there's a lot in here.
Could you help me out here?
Look, there's a teeny one right there.
You found the tiny watermelon?
Yeah, a little teeny one right there.
Mom, could you help
me
out?
Oh, this right here is pumpkin.
Was it a little tiny pumpkin?
No, it's a watermelon. But this vine right here, I didn't realize it was over here, is a pumpkin.
Mom, could you help me out here?
Help you out with what, babe?
Looking for a watermelon.
Oh, I'm not going to climb in there right now, sweetie. Okay. But I think there's a couple of them that I see right now.
I see a lot of flowers, though. That's good.
Yeah.
That means there might be some.
I think we'll get some, honey. I think... You know, remember when I was worried about we weren't getting any tomatoes, and we weren't getting any cantaloupe, and we weren't getting this, we weren't getting that. Look, here's another one.
Another what?
Another watermelon.
You found another one?
I think right here. Right there, a little one.
Cool.
Yep, so that makes three right now.
Wait, hold on a second. Mom, look.
But you can smell these tomatoes.
Mom, look. This right here is a cantaloupe.
Is that cantaloupe? Yeah, they're kind of crisscrossing right here.
They're like going over each other or something. Mom, I'm looking down here because I'm just seeing.
Just be very careful. Try not to snap any.
I kind of did.
You kind of did?
Yeah.
Just be careful when you're doing it, honey.
There's a lot of flowers.
It's hard to when it's all over the place.
Mm-hmm. We didn't mean to do this, Mom. Make this go over here. This is like everywhere.
I know. It is all over. I think there's probably a bunch more in here, bud.
Yeah.
Yep. I just found three of them. This is probably the biggest get off me bug.
I almost fell.
Well, you didn't. Just be careful, honey. I think it's a mosquito that keeps bugging me. Why don't you climb out?
But the corn is tickling me.
Silly.
I just don't want to step on any.
Oh, you know what? This watermelon is crushing.
Well, look at it. I took one of the watermelon's leaf off.
Yeah, look at this watermelon is actually crushing the leaves of the cantaloupe.
Wait, what?
The watermelon is crushing the leaves right here of the cantaloupe.
Wait, what?
The watermelon leaves are crushing the cantaloupe leaves.
Mama, I have a feeling maybe the cantaloupe is coming over here and moving here. Maybe it's taking all the energy from the watermelon.
No, I don't think so. I think there's more watermelon on this side than anything else.
Really?
Yeah. You can see all of this, all of that into here is watermelon. And there's probably, I can see one over in, into the...
Watermelon's going crazy.
What?
The watermelon's going crazy.
Well, we wanted watermelon.
Yeah, I think
I do understand now. I mean, you don't know until you try, right? I understand now what to do for next year when we plant.
What is
and how to do plant? Things differently. What's what plant?
This is cantaloupe.
Is the cantaloupe all the way over here?
It went all the way like this.
No, it did. It's right here.
Like,
oh my gosh, so much for no bugs.
It's so funny how they can like the plants can like turn.
Mm-hmm.
It's so cool.
All right, we're getting eaten up. Let's go inside.
Yeah, let's go inside.
All right, you guys all have a good night.
The bugs are
crazy.
I need to see something.
What?
Look at.
Is there another one? There is!
It's a tiny one. It's awesome. Hard.
I'm just going to let these go.
And guys,
I want as many as possible.
Don't forget to subscribe this. Down below, turn locations, and give us a huge thumbs up. Bye!
Hi, guys.
Hi.
What do you guys think about doing a kid video?
A kid video?
Yeah,
a
video about you guys one day.
Kid?
A toy video?
Well, you can do whatever you want, but I'm going to record it for the vlog. And you can talk about homesteading, and you can talk about whatever you want. You can talk about anything you want. History, homesteading. It'd be for other kids who are watching our vlog. Okay? To let them know what you guys think of it. Do that?
Mm-hmm.
You can show them around the garden, show them around the yard, in your bedrooms.
When will that be?
When do you want to do it?
Tomorrow.